Hi, I'm calling about your ad in the Trader.
Yeah.
Rotary tele...
The phones?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You still got those?
Yeah.
You do? How many you got?
About a dozen, I guess.
How many?
About a dozen.
About a dozen? Well, how much you want for them?
How many you want?
I don't know. I'd have to see them first.
They tell me a little later on people's going to buy them to put these new houses for decoration.
Well, I can't say what I'd use them for, but could I come out? Could I come see them?
I guess they'll be all right.
Hi.
Hello.
Thank you. Where in the world did you get 15 rotary phones?
Oh, I collected them pretty good. Wow.
How do you eat dinner with all these on here?
Oh, I pile them in the bedroom.
Oh, during the day. And then, well, how do you go to bed at night? Bring them back in here at night?
Oh, they're on the floor.
Oh, okay. Oh. So you're shifting them around.
So why did you decide to sell your collection?
Well, I just got tired of fooling with them.
Right.
Can I take a minute just to kind of look at them in a second?
Oh,
and just look over.
As much as you want.
Okay, yeah. Just give me a minute here.
Ooh, this one's great.
Try this one. That's a good one right there. Try it.
Okay.
Try that out.
Ooh,
huh?
Has a nice buzz.
Nice. Oh, I like that.
Oh,
now
they have different noises.
Huh?
Wow.
Huh?
Oh, that one's great.
Wow. Hello?
This one has no noise.
My mom would like that.
Yeah.
You gonna pick up collecting something else maybe? Something small?
Well, maybe M&M's or little plastic McDonald's Furbies.
Yeah,
oh.
Furbies, hey, they're hot. I'd like to buy them all, but could I make you an offer on two of them? Okay, I'll take this one and this one. So I owe you $24. See, you have change for 40? Okay, let's see where my money is.
We have $4.
If you've got change, I'll give you 25 for both of them. What else have we got money wise?
There you go.
I have a 10 and a 1.
Oh, you got a 10? You got $15?
Yeah. I have a 1 too.
Have you got $15?
You have a 5.
Change for 30? Okay, this doesn't help us. Oh, yeah, it does.
Yeah, 24.
24.
Yeah.
$24. Pleasure right. Doing business with you.
Does anybody else need any rock? Let me know.
We'll send them your way.
We want to look at your Furbies. Is that okay?
My son gave me them Furbies. Oh, they talk. They talk
pick
to one another.
Pick one up and turn it over. It'll talk to you.
Ah. Oh, my goodness.
That's scary.
These are pretty scary. Wow. You're supposed to give these things love. Are you aware of that?
I need the food with them.
Because they're all saying they're hungry, and that means they need love. Okay, I'm going to give this dead one probably needs the most love. It's okay, little guy. Aww.
We're off.
Hello.
Hi, I'm calling about your ad in the paper for collectible birdhouses. You have a Jeff Gordon birdhouse?
Let me see, numbers on the sides, and I usually paint them the color, you know, of their car, and I put a car on the front.
Oh, so they're car shaped. Okay, we want to see you today.
Yeah, you can come today.
This is so amazing. So, okay, does the bird push the picture? Can the bird, can I just touch that? Or, I don't wanna. What inspires you? Where do you draw your material from?
You mean where I get my ideas?
Yeah. That's a better way to say it.
Well, Tennessee Vols, everybody likes them.
Right. I see you have a little eagle guy there. Does that attract eagles? Like, hey, look, we're friends.
It's
come in.
More or less
This is very patriotic, I must say.
I think the little pictures inside the hole there is a nice touch.
Yeah. Like, he's peeking out. Oh, hey, everybody, I'm in my house. I'm in my little house.
Okay, we're all pussyfooting around this. I'm just going to ask you right out. How much?
$30 for most.
$30. All right. Well, which one you want?
I don't know. I guess the one we talked about. Thank you.
Thank you.
30 dollarinos. Okay.
Jeff Gordon, you're going with us, buddy.
Yeah.
When we get back, we're going to show you the results of the online auction for today's purchases.
If you'd like to bid on any items for upcoming shows, go to www.junkin.tv. We'll be right back.